As software workflows become more complicated and more powerful, many users find themselves navigating the same menus over and over again, wasting a lot of time.
Devices like the Elgato Stream Deck and Loop Deck aim to solve this by automating multiple software steps into a single button press. However, the cost of these devices is often prohibitive.
Hi, I'm Rourke McKibben, in charge of macro creation and data management.
And I'm Atticus Cornett, in charge of device interfacing, firmware, and continuous integration.
And we are participating in the Congressional App Challenge for Alabama District 3. And this is MeMacro.
MeMacro aims to make desktop automation more accessible by transforming low-cost microcontrollers into highly customizable macro pads.
The target audience is power users who are looking for the benefits of task automation without the heavy price tag.
The app was written in Electron.js, Svelte, Arduino C++, JavaScript, and TypeScript.
Nut.js, Node Serial Port, WebStorm, and others listed on screen were also used in development.
Setting up a device is simple. After having plugged in a supported microcontroller, use the Add Device button to start the device onboarding process. Firmware is automatically flashed on the supported devices, negating any need to download files or additional software to prepare your device. Firmware can be flashed by selecting the desired device during the onboarding process. Devices can be given a nickname for easy distinction and large multi-device macro pad setups.
Device control layouts can be easily adjusted. To start, plug any piece of control hardware into your device. Control hardware is anything that provides MeMacro with data, such as a button or a potentiometer. From here, you can tell MeMacro which type of control device each pin possesses. MeMacro also provides pin behavior settings if control hardware is malfunctioning.
To create a macro, go to the macro page and select the Add icon. Next, select a pin and a trigger. This tells MeMacro to run whenever that pin receives a specified signal. You can now select your desired actions for this macro. MeMacro supports many types of actions, including key presses, mouse movement, media controls, and more. Whatever software you use, MeMacro has a way of enhancing your workflow.
MeMacro comes with a fully featured plugin system that lets anyone add extra functionality. Plugins are able to integrate with your favorite software and add new actions. On the plugins page, you can enable and disable plugins or manage their settings. The documentation provides helpful info on creating your own plugin. It's time to take your productivity to the next level. Download MeMacro using the link in the description.